I wouldn't normally rebroadcast somebody else's video, but this is classic. This is even more classic than I could be. So cheers, enjoy this, folks. Dave meets Star Trek.
Unidentified freighter, this is the USS Enterprise.
Yogurt, 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 yogurt.
Put this on the main viewer.
And yogurt.
The visual transmission is still breaking up.
All the wires look like they died.
Freighter Sanction, this is the Enterprise. What is your situation?
Hey, see, I'm hearing weird noises again. It's like the ghost of the basement. That's it.
This is the Enterprise. With all this interference, it is difficult to copy your transmission. If you all talk at once, it is almost impossible. Now please say again, what is your situation?
I got some really, really creative wiring here. Unfortunately, it's all wrong and... Well, I shouldn't say it's all wrong.
How can we help?
Someone's been in here frolicking in the wiring. I'm not... just gonna tidy up, close the lid, pretend I didn't see. Because the last guy there, you're it. The janitors of the Temple of Syrinx.
Well, that is a little vague. What is the computer analysis?
Someone gave it the old Canadian Tire paint job by the looks of it.
Data, can you tap into that computer and clarify the situation?
I will attempt it, sir.
Captain, the tractor beam is available, if you want it.
At least we can pull them out of orbit before the end of the
episode. There's no frickin' way I want that.
Freighter, we're gonna lock on the tractor beam and pull you out of orbit.
I hope my compressor comes on today. It was having a burculation the other day. Hot frickin' dog! Come on, you.
Captain, the freighter's orbit continues to deteriorate.
The solar flares are interfering with the tractor beam, Captain. I can't lock on.
Captain Toujon, we're unable to attach the tractor beam because of the intense solar activity.
Excuse me while I go hang myself in the back of the basement.
Sir, I have determined what is malfunctioning on the freighter.
Captain, we have analyzed your problem.
Gooch!
Data.
Your ship's design uses an electromagnetic coil to constrict the exhaust flow. That coil is misaligned.
I believe, Captain, we can provide them with a temporary substitute. Our ship's doors contain a coil of the proper type.
And please, you know, someone... explain to me the cryogenically activated process. I need to understand this. I have an inquiring mind. I understand what the word cryogenic means.
Can we beam one over?
Yes.
Captain, we are beaming over a replacement coil.
Hoping it still works as shitty as it worked before I touched it.
Yes, once it's installed.
You gotta eat it if you can't get it in there. That's the way it goes.
What is the matter with these people? How can you be captain of that vessel and not understand its simplest function? Captain, how long have you been in command of this freighter?
Maybe you're operator error, like you didn't know how to push a spray bottle.
And you don't know how to align a control coil.
They tried to give me one of those warranty excuses.
Can anyone else over there do it?
I want to see the guy who invented this frickin' turkey come down here and get this done in less than 2 hours. Don't get too excited if it doesn't work out for you, because pretty much they're junk anyway.
I'd better get over there with the team.
Captain, I strongly recommend against anyone from this ship beaming over. The solar interference is too great.
I'm bunged about this stuff here, because the spray thing doesn't work. Okay, it's like...
engage.
Okay, it's sprayed, and then... gooch. And then... gooch. And then... gooch. And good. See? What do I do? What do I get?
Jesus, thing's sparkling.